can't believe this.
I know.
She's blowing our mind. Jessica, while I'm introing with this, will you do the math over there? Because
I am.
This is not possible.
And I'm not good at math.
You know me neither.
I'm not good at math either.
You know her from Mike and Molly and Hell or High Water, but now she's playing a housewife with three kids in the second season of American Housewife. Welcome, Katy Mixon. How are you?
Hi, I'm Katy.
Doing so good, honey.
I have to deliver a message from Sam. He's out.
Wait,
sick
don't
today.
Say deliver to a woman.
That's I know.
Right. My bad.
It's dicey.
She's pregnant. I will not say the word deliver or break water or anything. But Sam's out sick today, and he said he 100% loves you so much and so sorry to miss you, but so happy you're here.
I love him so much.
And he loves you, and congratulations.
Thank you so much.
This is your first daughter, correct?
It is my first daughter, yes.
Okay.
My second baby, but first
second
daughter.
Baby, but by the way, I was kind of thinking, you know, this the is... son was maybe 2, 3, whatever.
Yeah, this
how old is your son?
11 months old.
How? I don't even
Katy.
Understand that.
I know, honey, me neither.
What happened?
You
I don't know. Lots happened, evidently.
Does the doctor know?
Yes. Yes, she does.
Wow. Yeah, it's crazy.
Did your first baby come early?
No, honey.
Oh.
No.
You don't mess around.
We don't.
Well, I guess you kind of do mess around.
So you got pregnant while you were pregnant?
Well.
Close.
You're not far off.
Okay.
I had
she didn't waste any time.
Yeah. You really don't.
We don't want to explain the birds and the bees to him
right.
at this hour.
Right, yeah, yeah, yeah. Right.
God bless.
Help me.
All right. You know, you played Melissa McCarthy's sister in Mike and Molly.
Yes, honey.
And how, I mean, that, was that the kind of first series that you booked? Like,
no, I did Eastbound and Down on
okay.
HBO.
Was that life-changing, Mike and Molly? Because people love that show.
I loved it.
Yeah.
I grew up on that show. I got that show, I think, when I was 27
yeah.
years old. I did it for 6 years. Adore every single bit of that family.
Yeah.
That cast was so special. And it led me to where I am today. So I'm so grateful.
Where are
for
you
it.
From, Katy?
Pensacola, Florida.
I love your voice so much. Okay, we have to get to the clip before we talk our faces off.
Let's
so here's a look at American Housewife.
Taylor feel about having to get a job?
Well, Angela, as her mother, I don't care how she feels about it.
You're terrible.
Yeah, Mom, you're terrible.
Taylor, what are you doing here?
I got a job like you told me. I'm your waitress.
But this is where I go, to get away from you and the other two.
Mom, if I would have known I could only get jobs at places you wouldn't be, I would have applied at a bookstore.
Oh, slam! Katy, don't read.
She doesn't read at all.
Good one.
Mm-mm. What can I get you?
That's funny.
You know, you're the, it's, she's the perfect imperfect housewife.
I know.
And now that you are a mom, how much
yes.
do you relate?
I don't.
No.
I'm real different than her.
Really?
I really am. I'm totally, I don't get mad at a green juice.
Okay. Uh-huh.
And if you want to do yoga, please do. If
right.
that's going to better yourself.
Right.
But one thing that we've got in common, she's a firecracker.
Right.
And she says it like it is, and I say it like it is in the same kind of sense.
Right.
Like if we've got a situation, we're going to deal with it
okay.
head on.
Right.
So that's what I kind of tap into. But I adore her. I love playing her. It's
oh,
so much fun.
That's so great.
Yeah.
It's so good to see you. You have such a great energy. Congratulations.
Thank you so much,
We're
honey.
So excited. You're going to have to keep us updated.
I will.
You can catch Katy on the second season of American Housewife Wednesdays at 9:30 on ABC. Congrats.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you for
Thank
having
you.
Me.